my little darling, that girl I love so dear. She's gone away and left me, and's a-courtin' some other one.
Hi, I'm George Boggs. I play guitar and banjo with Kim Thomas.
Hi, I'm Kim Thomas. I play guitar with George Boggs, and you also play fiddle, too.
Oh, yeah, fiddle. Yeah, let's start this again.
It's an all-day drive back home from my folks to Tallahassee. Eating on the road the better part of the day. The kids and me are mainly counting crows and buzzards flying, trying to judge the wind by the way the bushes sway. It's all downhill from here was what my folks would always say, and it takes me back to when I didn't have to drive. Be stretched out in the back or in the front seat with my dad, looking for something to talk about outside. I love the nightfall on the highway, quiet in the station wagon, burning up the road. Once we nearly tore out through the screech out, then she angles up her wings and up she goes. She angles up her wings and up she goes. The last stretch of road will be the hardest on the children, with me too tired to keep us entertained. But looking out, I think of how we've seen such different things and hardly talked about the ones we can't explain. I love the nightfall on the highway, quiet in the station wagon, burning up the road. Once we nearly tore right through the screech out, then she angles up her wings and up she goes. She angles up her wings and up she goes. Mama says she's missed us with a smile. You can't hear yourself think for all the bullfrogs out tonight. Baby, I think we'd better walk outside a while. I love the nightfall in the springtime. Crickets and the peepers chorus ringing wall to wall. You can glide right through the treetops like a screech owl. But I close my eyes and listen to her call. I close my eyes and listen to her. Screech out, then she angles up her wings and up she goes. She angles up her wings and up she goes. She angles up her wings and up she goes. She angles up her wings and up she goes.
Love your songs.
Love your songs.
This is so great, Kim.
This is Kim and George Love Fest.
Good thing they come to the next
day. Usually we like have our pigs like when they're babies, like get the baby pigs when they're babies. I mean we get pigs and then those pigs have the babies and then we raise the babies. These ones we sort of rescue them and they're still kind of skittish. So, yeah. These